hummingbird flew by my window, glorifying God in fantastic design and glorious array. He drank sweet nectar, and when he was filled, he flitted off away. My wearied mind hung long on passing thought, how wonderful to be, born to but live and die like him, instead of made to choose like me. The bird is but a bird, the bear is but a bear. They live and die and honor God by their staid consistency, while I must every moment choose just what I'm going to be. God still notes the sparrow's fall and revels to hear its melodious song. Yet his heart and soul is tuned to hear my one note he's listened for so long. And one note sung, but why not two? Why not an orchestra of praise? This dilemma of free will choice is the struggle of my days. So when I see the bird fly by and think how blessed it must be, the torture of my choice fades away when God speaks one word to me.